I'm trying to do this test with this macro lens hack. Normally I test on my dogs, but they don't want anything to do with it. I'm gonna just try and use this thing. Here we go.